I wait. What you saying, bro?
Shit, man. You got saying like that shit. Riser, what happened? What you finna say, bro? What happened, man? What's going on?
Last week,
damn,
Edge offered an opportunity.
I'm finna get up. Shit, I'm up.
Intelligent enough to follow
I'm up,
our
man.
Mission statement and join the Judgment.
You see me? I'm up, man. You see him standing up, man. I just got up from my bed, bro. You said get up, man. All right.
One aspect of that mission statement is modesty. Rhea and I, we're very different from everyone else.
Stand up, shit.
You just didn't see it.
Shit.
But Edge did. You did. He showed us the way and set us free. If not, we'd be sheep like all of you. Sheep stuck in the mud.
Sheep.
Trying to decide
we some sheep.
The right thing to do is.
We sheep.
I mean, it's like every WWE superstar in the back waiting for instructions, being told what to do. It's who you are. It's what you do. And again, the truth hurts. The one aspect, the one attribute that you're all missing is courage. Courage to be who you are.
Can I sit down, cuz?
Be proud of who you are.
Hey, can I say something though, man?
Clearly,
man, I sit down, bro.
None of you have that courage.
I'm tired of shaking, man. Shit.
But you know what?
I'm shaking my camera a little bit, man.
We can help you. We can help all of you. But first, you just have to help yourselves.
Help myself?
Morgan, I know that you use your heart more than your head, but for the first time in your life, stop listening to the peasants on Twitter and the simpletons here in attendance.
Okay.
I might even forgive you for failing me in the past if you just start thinking for yourself. Save yourself. Like I saved myself by joining the Judgment Day.
The Judgment Day is truth. A truth that is right in front of most of your faces, but you're just afraid to see it.
Truth.
The truth,
truth
will set you free.
What truth?
The Judgment
what
Day
is, the truth?
Is power. Now, clearly, it's physical power, but more importantly,
what type
it's mental
of, what type,
power.
What type?
The Judgment Day is an opportunity for anyone here in the
what
WWE
do you mean
to
by
join
truth?
Us,
age?
Recreate yourself, and in so doing, rewrite your career. All the while, sitting under
my
career tree. Watching every ounce of energy, every ounce of sweat that I put in to be the best. Just imagine Tom Brady or Wayne Gretzky or Michael Jordan offering this olive branch. Because I wasn't hand-picked to sit at the top of the mountain like a John Cena.
Boy.
I sit at the top of the mountain because I am a miracle of my own hard work and the success followed. But that's the thing with most of you. You're afraid of hard work and success. Instead, you're content to go to work, watch your boss sit in that corner office and make 10 times your salary with a sliver of your brain power, all because you sit on your lazy asses eating Cheetos in a cubicle.
Great one, man.
You're
good
all
one, man.
Sheeple.
Damn.
Afraid to grab life by its throat and wring it for all it's worth.
What the hell?
We are
on
not
my
afraid
hand?
To do that. We offer a mentality. It can be offered to all of you. And if you accept it, you'll wake up. You will wake up, folks. Wake up. And for anyone here in the WWE, it's a chance to headbutt glass ceilings to bits.
Did you say bits?
The same
bits?
Glass ceiling that I annihilated decades ago.
Ah!
So. No. Look in the mirror for that.
Ah, he said look in the mirror for that.
So who's it gonna be? Who's gonna be our next member? Someone will be smart enough. Someone will be savvy enough to understand the hand of the humble deity that is being extended to them. So who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be Tommaso Ciampa? Could it be Corey Graves? Alexa Bliss? Drew McIntyre? Oh, you didn't see that one coming, did you? Liv Morgan? Finn Balor? But what about you, AJ Styles? Surely by now you have to understand that standing side by side, shoulder to shoulder with us is far better for your health than standing eye to eye.
So Judgment Day is truth, huh?
Make the right choice, AJ. Join us. And who knows,
Judgment
by the end of
Day.
All this, maybe your kiddos at home all tucked in nicely. I don't know, maybe they could start calling me Uncle Edge.
Uncle Edge.
AJ, the choice is yours. Choose wisely.
Damn, here come Liv. Ah, here come my bit Liv. Here come Cray Liv. Here come Livy. Holy crap.
Lose United States title, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea attack herself in, which is going to necessitate...
Uh-oh, mixed gender.
...competitor for her team. Oh, great assist by Styles.
Straight into the Hurricane Rana.
Oh!
Great dropkick, Liv Morgan. Falling one-on-one to Rhea Ripley 2 weeks ago. Fired up tonight.
And this has become so deeply personal for Liv Morgan when it comes to Rhea Ripley. Oh!
Flying crucifix, sunset flip. Fire, and that's what the difference is. It's deeply personal for Liv.
Oh.
It is just
Damn.
Acting as the eradicator of the Judgment Day.
Oh.
Looking to dispose of her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan, in a decisive fashion tonight.
But sometimes, if you're someone like Liv Morgan, you need a Rhea Ripley. You need a Rhea Ripley to stab you in the back, to reawaken your own emotions. It doesn't mean necessarily,
Liv Morgan, you need Rhea Ripley to hitch your wagon.
Oh.
Let's be honest. Rhea Ripley carried that team. And Rhea is now tired of carrying unnecessary weight.
Rhea Ripley's opinion.
She certainly felt that way about Liv Morgan and Nikki A.S.H.
Caught out of midair is Morgan.
Easily.
The smiling in the face of Liv Morgan.
And this is terrifying power being displayed by Rhea Ripley. Strength and stamina. Again, that is ridiculous.
Making
sure that we receive.
Godly.
Morgan.
Golly, damn. She tried to do that backstage. It ain't work.
Wait a second. What's Liv Morgan looking for? Right for the ropes, laying out Rhea Ripley outside the ring. Oh, wait. Turn around, Priest. Oh, the face of Damian Priest.
This is how much the Judgment Day has gotten under the skin and ripped up the emotions of AJ Styles and Liv Morgan.
And you're right, Byron. It could backfire on the Judgment Day. It's the first time they've looked really vulnerable as a team.
Morgan and Styles united by necessity of bringing a fight for Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest.
Remember, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan right now legal. It's up to Liv Morgan to build off this momentum.
But you have to ask the question, would it just be...
Oh, good God, man.
Would it be her official, personally, and professionally, for Liv Morgan to take Edge's offer? To align herself with the Judgment Day. Let's take a look at this.
Man, oh!
From Rhea Ripley that knocked Morgan into next week.
Yeah. Look, maybe that would be the easy option, Corey, but maybe it's more beneficial.
Oh!
Morgan to find, hold on a second.
Cover shoulders.
Come on, Liv. Get up, bitch.
Look out from Liv Morgan.
Maybe it's more beneficial for Liv Morgan to tap into her own soul, to find a deeper resolve in her own spirit to overcome the Judgment
And
Day.
I think that's exactly what Edge is trying to offer. The opportunity for any superstar to find themselves to look deep into their own soul while under the protection of the Judgment Day. That's the question, gentlemen. The Judgment Day, how big can it get? Hurricane Rana off the top rope.
Oh, you're rushing to the cover.
Hook in the leg. Out before two is Rhea Ripley. And we, as of this moment, don't necessarily know what the,
end game
is the Judgment Day, but we know what the motivation is. AJ Styles legal, that brings in Damian Priest. Even AJ Styles. AJ Styles, a former world heavyweight champion.
Keep that.
Imagine what Styles can achieve alongside.
Keep the hard as hell, fool. Hell.
Damian Priest right now, chaining his offense together. Beautiful move by AJ Styles. Styles bringing the fight and his trademark tenacity right in the face of Damian Priest. Remember how this all began. Edge wanting the pit bull of AJ Styles. He's getting it tonight.
Just enough to divert the attention of Styles. Here comes Priest.
The distraction AJ Styles didn't need, recovering out of the ring. Priest providing punishment to AJ Styles.
Sheesh. That ain't nice.
Double knees to the mark.
Might be it. Has a flat. Interference from Edge.
Outside assistance by Edge. Remind me of that.
Outside assistance.
We got Damian coming to the aid of the Hall of Famer Edge.
And now Styles unleashing off Priest.
And it's some pure bedlam here inside the ring and out. Remember, it's Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley legal right now. Styles and Priest crash to the outside.
Morgan and Ripley all alone.
Exactly what Morgan needs. It. Once again, the hand of Edge.
What the?
This is the guidance that Ed speaks of. The illegal interference.
The guidance and the assistance of the humble deity himself. The Hall of Famer, Edge.
There's nothing humble about Edge, I assure you.
Rhea Ripley laughing at her former tag team partner. Edge Styles.
Oh, it's not done yet with this battle.
Looking for some payback, but... Styles now all on his own, outnumbered.
This has been a familiar case.
That boy was swinging on.
The back of AJ Styles. The smiles of satisfaction on the face of Rhea Ripley. Edge in position.
Good man.
Spear from Edge with the assist from Damian Priest. Malice in the eyes of Edge.
This is what the Judgment Day is all about. If you don't join us, you will fall.
At the command of Edge, once again, more punishment for Liv Morgan Riptide.
Oh!
I was just laughing how Liv just looking at him. Which is, I was laughing at Liv's face, man. Man, you see that lady in the crowd crying and shit.
By Edge and the Judgment Day. Once again, a willingness to do whatever it takes, legal or not. Just when Liv Morgan thought she had victory in her hands, an assist from the outside. Edge grabbing Liv by her belt on her gear, preventing Liv from executing the maneuver. Afterward, AJ Styles trying to fight on Liv's behalf, but the numbers would overwhelm the phenomenal one. Yeah, there's so much Styles could do in this predicament. Edge and Damian Priest wiping out AJ Styles, and then Rhea Ripley finishing the job on her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan. Can anyone stop the Judgment Day?
Miz. Hey, I ain't gonna care about watch y'all show. I watch y'all show last weekend. I watch y'all show. Miz and Missers
at WrestleMania. So how exactly do you plan on halting his progress tonight?
Much like Seth frickin' Rollins, I am sick and tired of Cody Rhodes. Because in life, there's one thing I know, that you never trust a man with a neck tattoo. Besides, before Cody left WWE,